The U.S. Has provided unqualified support for this genocide. So it is only right that we hold the U.S. government, Biden, and his administration accountable for what is happening now in Gaza.
Free! Free!